The government says this is now a matter for the BBC, but it hopes and expects the concession to stay. Cynical, Madam Deputy Speaker. And then it says that the BBC willingly agreed to take over responsibility for the licence fee concession, but only, Mr Speaker, in the same way that the victim of a robbery agrees to hand over their wallet with a gun pressed against their head. The government's whole approach to this has been underhand, aggressive and based on bullying. Many members here today have been involved in trade unions as members, representatives or officials. So we know what a negotiation looks like, Madam Deputy Speaker, and this was not a negotiation. I'm afraid it's the kind of politics that gives politicians a bad name. And if the Conservatives want to rid themselves of the cost of the free TV licence, they should have the courage to say it and say that they're doing it. This is a point of principle for us, Madam Deputy Speaker. We cannot accept the policy that takes responsibility for even a small part of our social security system away from government and palms it off on an organisation with no accountability to the electorate. That's not the principled political leadership. It's craven and cynical political opportunism made worse by the false promises in the manifesto. Older people are not stupid. They will see this for what it is. A Tory stealth tax on the elderly, a cynical and despicable ruse to pickpocket our older citizens.